A senseless attack shattered the serenity of a Sydney church service. Bishop Marmari Emmanuel was delivering a sermon when he was stabbed. While thankfully the injuries seemed non-life-threatening, our hearts ache for the bishop, the congregation, and everyone affected by this violence. We pray for healing and a return to peace for this shaken community.